Hey guys, it's Tiffany. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another episode of Coral Island. We are in Tuesday, day 16 today. We're holding a crab in our hands. Today, we are going... Oh, I always do that on accident. Let's check this mail really quick. Sprout, it looks like you're ready for this. This is a basic sprinkler. Place it in your field and it'll water some of your crops for you. The best part, you can craft as many of these as you need. As long as you have the necessary materials. That is amazing, actually. Problem is I have my scarecrow here, but I think that these are ready to come up. Oh, no, they're not. Okay. Where's my watering can? Wait, what? No. Here it is. Let us begin watering. Should we just put the sprinkler, like, just right here for now? Yes. Fine. Bronze kelp essence. I don't know what we're gonna do with that yet. It's only been a couple days since I've played, and I feel like I've already forgotten everything. But, I digress. Let's us head to the museum and go see Pablo. So I am quite sick. Not quite sick. I'm slightly sick, I should say. While I'm recording this, so if I sound a little strange or if I'm doing a lot of throat clearing, that's why. I'm very congested. Hello. If you need to buy seed, go to Sam's Shadows. Thank you, thank you. Have you heard the legends about magic on this island? Bunch of silly hand waving and mumbling, if you ask me. Kinda like him too. I like too many people. Pablo, I have some chests for you to open for me. Trash, not what I really wanted. Okay, not bad. Let's talk to him. And the man if you want a fresh perspective. I like to get his opinion when I've got a tough decision to make. Was this part of the fish bundle? Does anybody know? I feel like it might have been. I don't get how you're supposed to catch that. I'm not very good at the bug catching in this game. Is that wasabi? Oh my god, it is. Clutch, because we need that too. I also just want to go to the museum to kind of just like freshen up on what I need, because I kind of forgot. Could have teleported though. Right, we just need a Daisy. No blue tang. Okay. Firefly. Oh my god, am I ever gonna remember this? Also, let's look at what we have to do. Tim, defeat 30 enemies. Alright, well, let's go to the ocean. I like to dive, so. Diving. How do I help this guy? Up the ocean, good Samaritans. So these are already done. So satisfying. I love doing this. Is this thing? Inventory's full already? Jesus. At this point, we're gonna be cleaning up the whole bottom looking for this thing. Where is this thing? Low stamina, yeah, I know that. Listen. This last thing. Ugh. I didn't even find one. So we have those two. This one's missing. I don't know, that's like, I have no energy. That was kind of a flop, but it's okay. Alright, to the museum, then we'll go back to our farm, probably go to bed. Because we have no energy. Alright, let me also pull something up really quick. Alright. I pulled up a chart for the temple to see what I need so I don't have to keep going back there, but we need sea salt, oyster. None of the things that we have, okay. Black sea urchin, we don't need. Make some scrap. What's this? Compost? We don't really need compost right now, right? Anyway, all right, let's go to bed. We have daisies ready, so we can take that to the temple. Put the sprinkler. Remove the sprinkler. Alright, give me this. So what can I do with this stuff again? The watering can. Okay, what are these actually? We know what these are. Ooh. I have no idea. I think maybe these are... I don't know. Alright, let's go. I guess we could give her a flower. I hope this wasn't too much trouble I accept. Thank you. You're welcome. I keep forgetting we could teleport. Why do I keep walking? Amazing. Okay, perfect. So I think we're pretty much done with this. We can't do summer, winter, fall yet, but we could do sea salt, king scallop. I've seen this one, I don't know if I've seen this one. Yeah. Alright, and then... Oh wait, which ocean creatures... Oh wait, are these ones? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Alright, let's go. We can plant these. Okay, cool. All right, let's go. Should we go fishing today? I guess we can go fishing. Let's go ocean fishing. Oh, I'm happy singing here, Tiffany. I don't need some fancy label to tell me how to live. There you go. Great, thank you. You're so welcome. Alright, we're gonna do some fishing. This fish is playing hard to get. Alright, nice. Barracuda. That's pretty good. For fish, we need... Saltwater fish, we need, We need a pink snapper, yellowfin tuna, sheepshad, or Asian sheepshad, and sardine. Oops, I didn't mean that. This is the same thing. On. lionfish. That's one of them, I think. Yeah. Nice. Lutang, that's not one of them either. It's gotta be like a flyer. Ugh. All right. No, I was so close. I messed up. I got too greedy. Yeah, this one's hard to get to. An octopus. That's not even one of them. Ruby red dragonette. All Not another flyer. Why do I keep getting flyers? Why do I keep getting flyers? I don't want another flyer. Alright, let's go do a little bit of mountain lake fishing. Fresh water. Freshwater eel. Do we need that? No. Unfortunate. Zebra fish. Nope. All right, this is gonna be our last fish here. Anyway, yeah. Let me just get this fish and I'll be on my way. Alright, to bed. Alright, new craftable small fish bait. Ooh, relationship with Theo. Alright, next day. Alright, let's harvest the potatoes. Alright, pretty good. What am I supposed to do with this stuff? already know. Wait, did we don't? We already donated one of them, yeah. The rest will donate. Oh, we could don't. We could take one of these, and then who wanted a potato? Millie. Where's Millie? Millie. Ooh, Mark. We haven't seen Mark in a while. We should go see him. Let's go see Mark. We haven't talked to him in a while. I feel like I never run into him. Hey, girly. Have you had the flu vaccine yet? You're walking around at the time of the day like you got nothing to do. Yeah. This is for my birthday. Hey, thanks. You really know what I like. Oh, it's his birthday? Wow, that was a convenient. There's a town's decoration landscape. I like doing it, but it's a lot of work. Thankfully, I have Pablo to help. Thank you, dear. You're welcome. All right, let's go to the museum now. Is it anybody else's birthday today? It was just conveniently his birthday. I didn't even know. And Barracuda. This needs to go to the temple. Some bronze quality vegetables. And bronze quality fruit. Alright, let's actually try and do that this time. We'll use some fertilizer. I feel like the easiest thing to do is do turnips, right? Oh, wait, where's Millie? Was it 5 or 6? Millie, right. Millie. Where is Millie? Millie, oh, there she is. All right, so down and then, well, over here somewhere. Oh, hi. Jim, I'm not sure where she is. Why? You should try the beach. She might be there practicing. Well, I wasn't looking for her. I was looking for you. Hey, thanks for thinking of me. You're welcome. No problem. Give Millie the potato. Hello, Millie. Thank you. You're welcome. All right, let me collect this. Thank you very much. So why couldn't I turn these in? I guess I already did. Whatever. All right, let's plant. Wait. Let's get the fertilizer. Let's go diving. I like diving. Hey, girl and boy. All right, to the ocean, let's go. Yes. Yes. Like that, thank you. Oh, we need 5 of these. Oh, this is one of the things we need, I think. I know it's not. King scallop is what it's called or something. Have that little pom-pom crab. So this one is still closed. I'm so confused. Where is the little thing for this one? Oh, here. Finally. Mediterranean scallop. Alright, so, oh, I think this is one. Yeti crab. Wait, I think I already had that. Okay, so can I go this way now? Where can I go? What? Heck. Tiger tail seahorse. Low stamina, yes, yes, yes. I'll eat one of these scallops. Okay, where is this? Where am I supposed to go? Confused. I was already all over here. This is like the old area. We still have more to do there, but let's walk so then maybe we can find some bugs. Maybe not. I think that's a beetle I already had. Hold on, I'm looking. I don't need that one. Alright, so let's sell this. We don't need that. I don't know about this. Alright, bedtime. Alright, catching level 2 bug jerky. Ooh, Mark and Millie relationship up to 593. Pretty good. Alright, day 19. We're pretty rich, I would say. Alright. Let's put this away. Alright, today we are going to water our crops. Easy enough. We can to make scoop. Wait, we only have 11 seaweed? We only have 9 seaweed? Increase the growth. So what does the kelp essence get us again? I forget about that. Let's go to the lab. I think that's where we use it. Oh, well, I guess they're not open yet. So let's talk to some people then. He has interesting theories, yeah. It's a flyer. Forget it. Lab is this way, right? What other errand do we got here? A turnip. Okay. Easy. Where's this lab at again? Up here. Is this where I go for the essence? Oh yeah, this. Okay, so this seed upgrade level 1. Increase the chance to yield higher quality crops. Aren't these like the same thing? Oh, 2,000 for this? Okay, fine. Sounds like the same thing. Okay, so the lab is where we use the essence, and then over here, we could do something else, right? Okay, people, let's aim for grace over disgrace in our warrior pose today, shall we? What are they doing? It looks like kind of weird. It's yoga, duh. I've seen my mom do it at home. She's good at it. Hey there, kiddos. Care to join us? You might even teach these adults a thing or two. I don't know. Give it a shot, it's a good time. Don't sweat if you don't nail it. Or, you know, all of us sort of fumbled a bit first when we started. Nobody's going to laugh or anything. Oh, it's gonna be so much fun, I wanna join. Isn't Valentina her kid? That's a spirit. Now let's talk, take a break and breath in. Jeez, I can't talk. gracefully transitioning into the tree pose. And remember, this is about finding your inner balance, not about endurance. Bravo, everyone, and a special shout out to our mini warriors. Not bad for the first timers, huh? Wasn't that hard. I think I kind of like it. Oh, you liked it. Well, we're here every week. Show the first timers how it's done. We will. Thanks, Leah. How cute. No, this is not the right spot. Up here. Oh, right. Can't afford that. Let's go diving again. Diving's my favorite thing to do. It's so much nicer to go out there and fish now. I don't have to stand in the freezing cold anymore. Yeah. Alright, let's try to figure this stuff out. We need to find the one for this area to open up. Oh my god, it was right there the whole time, no way. Let us through, if you will. Let us through, let us through. Is it gonna release this turtle? Understand what's being said. You've received scuba snack. Okay. Hi, turtle. What's this? Can't access this cave. Out of inventory way too fast. Wait, what? Did we just end up back in the beginning? Why is my inventory full? What is that? Alright, so which one now needs to be opened? Can we open all of them? What is this? This we don't need. A duck muscle. Boy, there's so much garbage. Who did this? That is scrap. I have to keep dropping stuff. Utter silence because this is so relaxing. It's so hard to find so hard to find the thing though. Okay, let's make sure it doesn't get blocked though. I know we're gonna leave, don't worry. Okay. getting late. It's getting late. All right, let's go. Back to my farm. All right, let's go to bed. Alrighty, guys, that's where I'm going to be ending today's episode. Next time, we are going to continue on pretty much just doing what we've been doing. We have a lot of bronze quality vegetables and fruit that we need to do. We need to heal a bunch of coral sites. Defeat. Maybe we'll do some more mining. We didn't do any mining this episode. Like I said, mining is not my favorite thing to do, but we will make sure we do more of that next time. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!